What's up, you guys? It's your boy Wavy Vibes, and I'm bringing you guys the Resident Evil 7 Let's Play number 3, baby. And we're gonna go ahead and start this. Doesn't make no type of sense, but you guys know what I meant. Load most resave data, most definitely. Alright, this is my channel. Oh man, storyline is getting good, you guys. It's getting good. Oh yeah. Crap. Just give me a second, you guys. Just getting this ready. All right, guys, I'm almost done doing this. So what the hell's going on? Okay, so this put me back right here. Alright, guys, I'm just trying to get this situated. So give me a second, you guys. Just give me 1 second. We're gonna jump into this. Give me 1 second. I'm trying to get the stream finished up and running. Okay, there we go, right here. All right, I got it, guys. I got it. Right there. Load and run it. And we even, all right. So now we can go back. All right, we ready. All right, let's get on with this. So as I can see, I had the thing on the right. Oh crap, I need to move this. All right, there we go. All right. Fuck. Oh my gosh. What was our last time? Where the fuck was our last time? Did we ever grab the key? Snake key, burner fuel. Ah, so we did get a burner fuel. Fucking blow your asses up, bro. Fuck me if you want, bro. Got my little trusty pocket knife. Chop, chop, bitches. Let's do it. All right. went in here, tracing our steps here. Open this up. I'm gonna put that down there. Fuck. There's nothing down there. Ah, so indeed, we got up in here. We got the red key card. Okay, I need to go get rid of the red key card. What the fuck is that? Oh, the smile took a horse up. Oh, what the? Oh, man. What's up, you guys? Welcome to the stream. Let me welcome you guys to the stream. Welcome to the stream, baby. Alright, I'm gonna go hop back into this. Fucking run up in here. Just try to fucking play with crump stuff. Oh shit. You don't fuck with me, bro. I will burn your ass to the ground. And that still didn't kill you? Where did these guys just fucking come from, bro? I will burn your ass, bro. You don't want me, bro. You don't want me, bro. And that still didn't do nothing? See you, big-headed motherfucker. Oh, shit, no, 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 no! I would shoot your ass, bro. You could stay down for me, bro. That's what I thought. I run this shit. This shit. Hey, girl, what's up? Okay. Oh, shit. I'm fucking scared as hell right about now. I need to fucking do some shit, bro. Alright. I need to fucking do some shit. What the fuck is this? What the fucking shit? Okay, it's a tree stump. Okay, so you know, scary ass shit. Okay, I'm missing the blue one. Now I need to go grab the blue one. Fuck. I gotta run back inside this basement, yo, motherfucking scared as hell. I'm gonna make sure some shit ain't behind me, bro. I'll shoot your ass, bro. Don't walk up behind me. Okay, stop this cringy ass shit. Shut the fucking door. You won't run behind me. I can't trust this fucking house half of the time, yo. Shit, I don't know where the fuck I'm in, yo. I'm gonna fucking shit. I'm gonna fucking blow a gasket in this motherfucker. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna run through. Okay, that's my hands. I ain't got ammo. I equipped your ass, bruh. Don't fuck with me, bruh. Alright. I got my trusty penai over the fucking knife. I don't know what the fuck might jump out at me right here. But I will shank your ass, boy. So come on and jump out at me. I'm fucking run up these creepy ass steps. So I might bust through these motherfuckers, bruh. I don't fucking know. What the fuck? Huh? Wait a minute. This looks like the room. So maybe, just maybe, if I can go, okay. So we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna run back down here. Yeah, we're gonna run back down here, guys. We're gonna run back down here. Okay, let's run. Let's run. Bust through the fucking side door. Bust through the fucking side door. No shit down here. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck. Run back up the steps. I got my little trusty little knife with me in case some shit I slice your ass. Alright, let's go. Holy shit. Busty, run. Okay. So I think I know where the room at. I'm pretty sure I know where the room at. If I can go through up these steps right here. The fuck? Man, I ain't got ammo to waste on you guys like that. Ammo's... Okay. I'm gonna just like to scare... Okay. Fuck out of my face. You wanna die. I ain't even wanna have to do it to you. So I'm trying to... I don't have ammo like that, so I'm gonna actually have to run past you guys. Fuck that, bro. We don't need ammo for you fuckers, bro. Run, bro. We don't even worry about that. I'm gonna spare your life. I'll shoot your ass, bro. And my little trusty little knife out there. Slice your ass. What the fuck happened up here? Yo, it wasn't like this before, yo. This shit's starting to spread, yo. Yeah. So. Alright. I have to find a way to get up this ladder right here, man. I was just down them steps. It's broken. There is nothing. Is it? A lockpick. What the fuck going on with this stuff, animal? Yo? Supplement. Gonna be something to do with this ball? If I just toss the ball up there, okay, I'm gonna stop doing jazz shit. Okay. There's nothing to do with the shit. Okay. Fuck, man. What the fuck y'all supposed to be doing to get this red? Okay. Fuck, man. Alright. Fuck. Man. I'm gonna keep fighting these guys, man. They want me to fight them. If I can have zero amount of bullets. Let's check on this map. I have been in literally every single room. Literally. Incinerator room, workshop. Have I been everything? Okay. Literally, I've been every single room. We're gonna go down here. And see, am I missing something from in this room? I don't want no shit to jump out at me. Okay, I'm confused at this point. Okay. I will slice this shit to... It won't let me go up there. I just wasted a bullet. I should have known that wasn't gonna work. Fucking scared as hell right now because I don't know what to do. Okay, so at this point, I think I'm done down here. Everything else I need gonna be on top. So I think I'm done down here. Most likely I am done down here. Okay. Okay. I'm so glad that I'm done down there. I really am, like, yo. And this is my face, man. Look out who you messing with, boy. Now, I don't think I need to go back down there. I don't think I need to go back down there. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing with this fuck? Okay. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Alright. So let's think this through. Let's think these through. Alright. So we got the damn first card, which is the red card. Now we need the goddamn blue card. And I don't know what that shit at, bruh. Cause I'm gonna fucking die, bruh. Okay. Maybe it'll give us like some other hint, man. 9 out they should. So I know it saves it. So the key card has to be somewhere in this area. Because it wouldn't be all the way up there. At least I hope not. At least I hope not. Because this is the trailer part. That's the door we're supposed to get in a lot of the other part of the map. The dining area. Maybe that's where the key card is. Let's run down here to the dining area. Let's actually run back this way. Alright, because I think that's where the key card probably is. This is where it's going to probably be at, okay? Now we're on the straight path to dying area. Where lockpick at? I doubt it's in here though. I need some of that first aid med, cause now I don't think I want to discard the item. So let's try to combine this. Let's try to combine this. Oh fuck. Can't fucking combine this shit. Okay. No. Oh my god. I don't want to disband anything. Welcome to the stream, bro. Welcome to the stream. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my channel. What kind of arm is this? Oh, that's the D-Series arm. Okay. Fuck. I'm going to have to come back for you first day, man. Because I really don't want... Okay. Yeah, I'll come back for you. Maybe I'll go to the garage. Climb up this ladder. Look at this. Shotgun shells. Yeah, I need that. Fuck. I'm gonna use this. That was a waste. The fuck was I doing? Yo, that was a fucking waste. I think that right there was the supplies. Okay. That took me right back to the same spot. Let's go. Come on. I really wanna learn how to fix that broken shotgun. I really do. Oh, that was cool. I really wanna know how to fix that broken shotgun. Okay, let's try to run to the trailer. Yeah, let's run through the trailer and see what they give us, like a hint or something. Okay, well, I doubt we have to go back on the other side of the house, but if we do, I'll go back over there just in case to check. But I doubt it. But I'll run back over there. Okay. I guess that won't work then. Fuck. Alright. Going to this way. I hope I have to go back to that bug house, man. I'm gonna be so mad, man. I don't have it. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! Alright, fuck, man. I don't know what the fuck going on here, but I got my trusty pistol. Alright. I'm gonna store some shit. Snake key. Store that shit. Solid fuel. Burner fuel. Supplements. Store this shit. Maybe I'll store the stress photo too. Alright. Well, Granny, I'm coming back over there to your house. Hopefully it's a blue key card over here, because if not, I'm fucking scared right now. Ah, man, I doubt it. I'm basically gonna be running around this whole map trying to find a blue key card. I have a feeling it's down in that room somewhere. Let that room give us the next step, but thing is though, like, it won't let me go up them steps, so I'm figuring that we have to run around this map to find a key card. Oh, this is bad. Come on, Ethan. You're doing all this for a girl, man. I hope it's really worth it at the end of this. Shit. Okay. I'm not taking that long route. I'll take this route, bro. Alright. My trusty knife, some shit try to pop out, I can stab their ass. Man, this knife is like my best friend, yo. But this knife is like my best friend in this game, yo. That's all we fucking got. Fucking stab their ass. Well, this took me in a fucking circle. I know that key card for a fact is not in Granny's house. Maybe it is an old house over here, yo. No, I doubt it. I don't see it on this map. Have I went in the incinerator room yet? Okay. I'm not able to find this fucking key card. Okay, maybe I do need to check that incinerator room, because maybe that key card is in the incinerator room. I want to check it. Just in fucking case. Alright. Down in the fucking incinerator room is nothing down here. Wait a minute, yo. Let me go check good in this room. Maybe it's a piece of that ladder that's in this room, yo. Fuck, man. Let's check really, really good in this room, yo. Cause I feel like it's something that I'm missing. Oh, let me see something right quick. Shit. We out of fucking luck, yo. Dude, as long as fucking shit, I cannot find other. Wait a minute. Solve the puzzle in the kids' room. There is no puzzle in the kids' room, yo. What the fuck? I went to the fucking kids' room. There was no fucking puzzle. Fucking salty right now, bro. I don't have to let the game outthink me, yo. Nah, shut the fucking door, bro. Let's go, Ethan. No fucking puzzle. It was a puzzle this whole time, and I'm running around the map looking stupid. Fuck, bruh. Fuck, bruh. Alright. Run up here. So, if it's a puzzle, Nicky, what? What puzzle? What fucking puzzle? Fucking puzzle, bro. It's broken. Yo, I swear to everything I love that there is no fucking puzzle. Solve the puzzle in the kids' room. I'm in the kids' room. Nothing on these statues, nothing. Nowhere. Nothing. Nothing. Fuck, man! Okay. Nothing on this bat. Nothing. Wait a minute. I'm doing some stupid shit right now. This shit is not gonna work. Huh? What is this? Oh yeah, bro, we solved it, bro. Oh shit, bro, we some geniuses, bro. Took me 1,000 years, but we solved it, bro. Oh shit, bro, we doing it, bro. We doing it. Okay. Oh, a toy axe. What? A model shotgun. What the hell am I gonna do with these things, yo? Fuck, bro. We'll do a toy axe, bro. Fuck this, bro. Do with the toy axe. Can't use it, bro. Why I open this? Something else right here. Customer Jack Baker, contractor Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. November 10, 1992. November 30, 1992. Installation shadow activate doorway in the main hall. Alright. Fuck. Strong can fluid. Oh shit. Not no more of this, man. Okay, so I do know I have to make him out of this. Alright, think. Okay, so I made him turn it around that way. Okay. So I do not. All right. So I got this. Fuck. Okay. All right. No. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. What the fuck, man? Okay. Right, let's take this through. That didn't do it. What? How did that not do it? Has to be going this way then. Okay, if it's, I got him going right. Now it's only a matter of time if I start predicting. What's up, you guys? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Please like, comment, subscribe. All right. Fuck. Okay. Got his ass. Sweet, bro. We did it, bro. Oh, shit. All right. Is this the blue key card? The blue. Oh, shit, bro. We did it. Let's go. Get the fuck from up here. Let's get the fuck from up here, bro. Let's go. I'm going now. Yeah, we did it now. I still trying to figure out how can I get this door open that's right here. I guess it doesn't matter. All I know is we did it and we on our way to the other part of the storyline. Let's do this shit, bro. I'm gonna beat this game, bro. Let's do this shit. Oh shit, there go that phone again. Let's pick this shit up. Let's see what it's talking about. Haha.
Hey, so buddy. Cringe, bro. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is.
This guy sounds like a whole nut out here, yo.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Fuck. The hell out of here, bro, with your cringe ass shit. I'm gonna eject this blue key card and get the hell. Ooh, shit. What the fuck? Shit, man. Hit me, man. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Damn, bro. Dude just hit me. It just made me think about something. See, we're learning here, you guys. We're learning to strategize. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, that's wrong way. Come on, bro. Come on. Run up them steps, bro. Run up them steps. Run up the hope is still here, yo. I think I'm going the wrong way, yo. It's helping us strategize, so we got the blue key card. Okay, I do not know how I remember how to get to the other side of this house, bro. But you know what? Oh, it's right here. I'm tripping. Let's get this fucking bottle of first aid spray that we left. That shit just scared the living shit out of me, bro. That shit just scared the living shit out of me, bro. Alright, you guys gotta stop popping up out of nowhere like that, bro. The fuck out my fucking face. Shit, man. I'm about to die from a monster. Switch the enhanced ammo, bro. Guys, shit, that didn't should've worked. I just died by some monsters. Are you kidding me? That didn't work. Wow. Yo, wow. How did that not work? That was enhanced and gun ammo. What? Oh my god, they spawned me all the way back up. Okay. We still got the blue key card. Alright, these guys wanna play rough, don't they, bro? I knew. Okay. I just, I guess, go, okay, these guys can play like that. Cause he scared the living shit out of me, bro. What the hell? Alright. I'm gonna play. Okay. Nah, bro. Nah, ain't happening like that. Nah. You think I'm gonna go out in there again without no ammo? You sound crazy. Get this ammo, baby. Let's get this ammo. Was ammo in here? What did they hang? Oh, there was some shotgun ammo. Like a plan for a weapon of some sort. That's old. Wait, what the hell? Oh, wow. So that's how to get that weapon. I already got the weapon, though. My damn herb. You guys gonna play like that? But I got a toy shotgun. I'll shoot you motherfuckers. Alright. What is that? I'm trying to find that shotgun ammo. Oh, I know where it's at. Oh, no. I ain't picking up that cell phone no more. Sorry, no, she's gonna say. Got me, motherfucker. Fuck out my motherfucker. Okay. Go, 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 go. Go. Run, run. Shit, bro. Let's grab this first aid can of spray, bro. What? Okay. Forget this item. Oh, wait, what can't? Okay. Okay. Can't get away from these guys. Let's combine some things. Alright, they gave us one. They should give us another one. Let's hang on ammo. Okay, I need to go ahead and free a slot. I'm coming back for the shotgun ammo though. I'm coming back for the shotgun ammo, so be ready. I just need to go clear a slot, okay? Fuck, man. This shit just scared the living shit out of me, man. Shit. I'm not picking up the damn phone, but I'll slice the shit. Fuck out of here. I'm not picking this shit up. Alright, let's do this shit. Run up there. Fuck! Stop it! Fucking let me lick. These guys are pissing me off. Fuck these guys, man. I will slice your ass. Okay, then I guess slicing just won't work then. I am about to die from a little monster. Fucking be still, bro. Shit. I'm going back for the shotgun ammo. Fuck that shit. You guys are gonna get wrecked today. If I even go up these stairs, I'm saying, what shit might jump out? Shotgun ammo. What the fuck? Now I know I'm the only one who's seen the doors closed now. Oh shit, man. Man, hey. These guys right here will not give it a break. Give it a break. Give it a break. Please give it a break. Fucking molds. I'm already fucking scared as hell playing this shit. Okay. Fuck, man. Shit, man. Fuck that, man. Damn shotgun. What? They took it away? That's bullshit. Oh, did I pick it up? No. Please tell me. They took it away. A snag guy try to sneak past these guys without getting hit. We got a trick for your asses, bruh. I'ma run like a bitch, bruh. Run, bruh. Get the fuck out of here, bruh. Get the fuck out of here, bruh. You gonna fucking run like a bitch, bruh. Shit. Fuck, get fuck. Go, 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 man. Go. Alright. Fuck. Alright, now we're going to the steps. Going to fucking step. Hell yeah, bro. I need my little trusty pocket knife. It never fails me, bro. It never fails me. go, bro. They're having a fucking party for real then. Wow. I feel like I need to take something else with me. Nah, bro, it's time to get rid. Nah, it's time to get rid of this handgun. No, I don't need. I don't even need the burn fuel. Tripping. Supplies down here. Let's play. Shit, the fucking door, because some shit might pop. Okay. Alright.
Fuck. Work.
Fuck.
Ethan.
He got head shit like a fucking.
Hold on, his head shit is long
as hell, man. What the hell?
Looky what I've got.
You guys are fucking nut.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan.
Shit.
This,
what the fuck?
This right here is special. You see, Ethan.
Whoa! What the hell?
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him.
Fuck.
I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Those are stupid. Bitch, she doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all.
He's a crazy man. I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Shit. Wow, I took damage.
Fuck!
I should not took that damn damage, bro. Fucking TV smoking like fucking shit, bro. I feel like this is a setup. Okay. I'm slicing asses and taking dashes, bro. Yeah, that was okay. Where did that just come from? Fucking use the first thing. Oh yeah. Slice this shit. Burning fuel. Maybe I should have grabbed that burning fuel. Can I still go grab it or it's too late? Oh, no, it's not too late. I'm getting lots of burning fuel. I'm thinking I'm going to need it, but hopefully we'll be fine. Hopefully. I heard it, but I'm going to turn around. Okay, hopefully we'll be fine. Nah, bruh. You ain't getting me no more, bruh. Not like that, bruh.
Wow,
you have got a good eye. Nah, bro, you ain't getting me no more like that, bro. Nah. Nope. I will shoot your ass, bro.
Careful now. They fight back.
Fuck is that? Ugh. It's so okay. Checking every corner. Yeah, you thought you could get me again, bro.
Sorry for the mess.
Not getting me with those trip bombs. Come on, you gotta do better than that, man. You gotta do better than that. Poor handgun ammo. That ain't the type of ammo I need. I need the shotgun ammo. The fucking shotgun ammo, bruh. Come on down here, bruh. Okay. Okay. And he end up still getting me. Fuck this guy. I'm gonna shoot his ass, bruh. Okay, he's gonna get me again. Okay. What the sh- It's two of them. Oh, this guy right here. I'm gonna have to take this. This is gonna hurt.
Oh. That is not what I put those things there for.
Fuck out of here. Put him down for nothing, bro. Fuck. Oh, I feel safe.
I know. Fucking password, shoot him, yo. Right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 06021. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance.
This guy
you
right
know.
Here is a troll. Oh, shit. Wait, what'd he say? Zero, five, one, four.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Huh? Oh, it's... That's fucking gay, bruh. I seen them, but I didn't know, like, where they gonna fall and kill me like that. I mean, I really didn't know. What's up, Rusty, man? Welcome to the stream, man. That's gay as hell, man. Fuck, man. I did not want to do that. 0572. What did he say? Oh, hell nah, bruh. Damn it, man.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
Huh?
No. 06021. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
0514. 0514.
Alright, shit. Top. Tick,
screw Resident top, Evil, you need tick, Outlast. Top, you know what, bro? I might bring some Outlast gameplay to the channel, bro. Because I did enjoy the first one. The second one I heard was even better. Shit. I'm thinking about it, bro. Oh, hell yeah, bro. I'm glad they gave me this, bro. Some of these guys to go. I'm gonna keep the. I think I can. Moving all of this. A lot of people move that. I need weapons. Hell yeah, bruh. Now we speaking business. Need burner fuel. Yeah, bruh, you gonna die today, bruh. What you thought, bruh? I can't use this stuff? Items in the top row of your inventory can be equipped with. I'm confused. I'm fucking confused. Wait, can I move this item? Fucking Rick now, bro. Give me that burner. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah, bro. You ain't get your shit today, bro. Okay. There we go. Get wrecked, bitch. Why? What? But thanks for whoever opened the door, bro. You better watch out, bro. Okay. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Kim Fluid. Give me something good. Kim Fluid, bro. Come on. Okay, well, I just keep. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die. Shotgun shells. Oh shit, bro. You get wrecked now, bro. Is it safe to open this box? Burning fuel. Fuck it. Oh my god, bro. I walked right to it. He's gonna kill me. Shit. I'm not finding you. Maybe I will. Oh my goodness, bro. Come on, face, bro. Okay, he got out of here, bro. I'm not gonna fight you guys. I am not gonna fight you guys. But you know what? I'm gonna die. So the monster just disappeared when he walks out the little house, right? Right or wrong? Just fucking disappear. Sweet. Sweet. Oh, 150. Battery. Herb. Goodbye with Kim Fluid. Give me first aid. Another. Okay. Okay, weird. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. Fuck these guys, bro. She's such a troll, bro. Fuck. So I guess please the battery. If I die one more time, bro, what the hell? The fuck is going on? She's about to die.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and
oh yeah, let me get the shit out. Shit's about to happen, bro. What the fuck? Am I, I'm serious. Oh, what? What is
fuck
what?
You too.
It's how you perception life that makes you a man, Ethan.
That's bad fuck. Whoa. Fuck you, bro. What? Why is he so damn?
You're doing okay, buddy.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Huh?
need a girlfriend real bad, Ethan. Can you help me find a girlfriend?
He is gonna kill me. What the fuck? Oh, kill me. That fuck. Sit your ass down, boy. Get T bad, boy. What? What?
He was never my favorite, anyway.
Oh, we're fucked. Oh, he might have killed me. Yes, bruh. Get raped, bruh. That's fairly pretty. Yeah, that was hard. That was kind of hard, actually. Fuck, that was kind of hard, man. Alright. So, he's taking us up. Alright. Was that? Was he supposed to do that? Yep. And we're back. Up here. Let's go right here. Oh shit. You're next. I don't get it. Maybe. Wait, where was the videotape at? I didn't even get a chance to even see the videotape. Oh, another antique coin. Sweet. Sweet, bruh. I'm gonna go on down these fucking steps, bruh. Oh shit. Alright. Ready for some shit. I'm up to something. What? Okay. Pull out this damn burner, some shit try to pop off. I'm like, motherfuckers up today, baby. I have zero in the clip, zero in the ammo. What is going on? I feel it now. Okay, now I'm thinking I'm missing a component. Ooh, chem fluid. I need some chem fluid to combine now. There's no way for me to get back down there. So I'm basically stuck up here. Unless I take that long way back down to try to find the missing videotape. Because I don't think I can progress until I get that videotape. We'll go back in here, retrace our steps, and try to find that missing videotape. Oh shit. Fuck, man. Do not want to fight these guys. Okay. You guys want to attack me, man? I don't want to fight you guys, bruh. Get the thing fucking head. This motherfucker. Fuck is that dude? I'm gonna shoot his ass. I guess the what the hell, bro? Can they make psychostimulants? Where's that videotape at? Okay. I officially don't see it. Fuck. Oh man, he said I'm too scared to play it, to be honest. I need someone to talk to in the party to play. Hey Larry, you need to check out my new intro. Alright bro, I'll check it out later, bro. Sure, why not now, bro? Fucking stressing me out. Fuck, man. It sucks, man. What the shit? Alright. I think I know finally where to go. Fucking done. Fuck it. That cuts it for tonight.